goes to the highest bidder.
Does anyone know how to do this?